Good morning, Park Cubs. Today is Tuesday, October 25th, 2016.
We kick off the career by celebrating today's birthdays.
Today for lunch, in addition to the usual items in the center station, we will have nachos.
Let's read us some of the high-five awards that we received yesterday.
Thank you, Ms. Walter, for helping me on my home math.
Dear Ms. Gunter, thank you for being a good teacher that inspires me. Sincerely, Fernando Q.
Congratulations on the awards. Remember, you can write someone a high-five award today, but to recognize all the hard work that makes Park a better place.
We are halfway through the Walkathon fundraiser. This week's rewrites. Prizes include the winning opportunity to throw a pie in the face of a staff member if you're bringing $50 by this Friday. Remember, all the money you have turned in so far goes to this prize as well. Additionally, the top homeroom class for this week will win a donut party. So get out there and start getting donations and hope your class win.
In relative news, to give more kids the opportunity to bring in 15 and attend the social will be moved from this coming Friday to the following Friday on November 4th. Again, if you want to attend the social and get out of class early, bring in your money by November 3rd.
Spirit Week is still going on. Today was old school day. If you dress up today for Spirit Week, be sure to get your picture taken at lunch. Remember, tomorrow is pink day, so go out and dress head to toe in your pink.
Winter Wind sports practices started yesterday after school. If you don't have your paperwork and fees in, you can turn them in into the office this week so that you don't miss any practices time. Here is highlights from an A team volleyball created by our athletic director, Mr. Weens.
Remember to come to our first family event of the year. It will be this Thursday starting at 6 p.m. Dinner and childcare will be provided. The Kids at Hope event will be recognizing all the talents we have at Park and have awards for fall sports. Come on down Thursday night for this fun event.
This week's motivation quote is, dreams don't work unless you do. Go out this week and make your dreams happen.
Remember, your ID should be on and visible at all times today. Please show your IDs to your teacher now.
This and all previous cover reports are online and can be found by going to www.youtube.com/Park Middle School Cubs. That's it for today, Cubs. I'm Jennifer, your 6th grade ASB officer.
And I'm Gabe.
And remember, all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions.
I'm a kid at Hope.
I am talented as my capable as.
I have dreams for the future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
And all children are capable of success, no exceptions.
No exceptions.
And no exceptions.
No exceptions.
No exceptions!